Dear Precious, I'm a student of Lagos School and I would like to demonstrate cashbook. Cashbook is a ledger account used to record only cash transactions. When money comes into an organization or when expenses are made, it's recorded in cashbook. If a cashbook is opened, it turns into two halves, which are my credit side and my debit side. Debit side is the receiving side. If sales are made in the organization, it is recorded in the debit side, while the credit side is the giving side. And if expenses are made, it's recorded in the credit side. I would like to demonstrate the card, my card right now. Payment has been made. I'll record it in my receipt. A receipt is an evidence of payment. It contains the name of the buyer, the amount paid, the name of the signature of both seller and buyer. Sister, what's your name? I would like to record all my cash transactions in my cash. All my sales will be recorded in the debit side. And all my expenses will be recorded in the credit side. I will add both the credit side and debt side together. The rules of the cashbook is that both sides must be equal. So I will minus the lesser side from the greater side, and the difference is called balance carried down. And I'll add my balance carried down to the debit to the greater side. This is all about cash. Thank you.